Right, right here, we got the greatest, the legendary, one of the most incredible black belt fighters in the history of martial arts, Mr. Iggy, man. I done seen this man go to Diamond Nationals, not seated, go through, spank everybody. We talking about humble. At the end, in the show, after he won grand, he gave his reign to Hakeem Austin. Now, you talking about a true martial artist, Mr. Iggy. What would you say to somebody that, how has martial arts helped you and how has it changed your life?
Well, it started when I was 7. I had my whole life in martial arts. I guess keep me off the streets, keep me positive, focus on my energy in an acceptable way. Something that I'm going to keep. Progress is something I learned a lot from martial arts. Through hard work, you can progress or whatever it is.
Now, I have another question for you, because what we do is called martial art mixtapes, and it's showing people how hip-hop music and martial arts are all one. How do you feel about that? Would you say that is something?
Well, I hear a lot of martial arts masters talk about how a form well done is like a form done in music. And if you do a form just right and has a nice rhythm to it, there's a lot of rhythm in martial arts, so I agree with
that. Now, I have a question. Remember me and you with those, like, the forms and the weapons. We used to do the things that you instruct in school.
Of course.
You remember that? Oh, man.
Yeah.
Thank you, man.
Rhode Island Avenue. Yeah, of course.
Yeah. You are one of my heroes, man. Thank you.
Thank you. You're an inspiration to many of martial arts. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.